The latest Bollywood celebrities to be summoned by Mumbai police in the Sushant Singh Rajput case are actress Kangana Ranaut and Apurva Mehta, CEO of Dharma Productions, the production house of Karan Johar. Filmmaker Mahesh Bhatt will be summoned too within a couple of days. This was announced by Maharashtra Home Minister Anil Deshmukh on Sunday afternoon. In 1 or 2 days, Mahesh Bhatt's statement will be taken. Then under CRPC, Kangana Ranaut has also been summoned. Whoever is needed, we will summon, Deshmukh told the media, according to report in Times of India, .indiatimes.com. On being asked if Johar himself would be summoned, the minister replied, Karan Johar's manager has been summoned and if needed, we will summon Karan Johar as well. News reports later verified it was Mehta, CEO of Johar's production house, who had been summoned recently. The statement of Johar's manager Reshma Shetty has also been recorded earlier. Meanwhile, Kangana's digital team, which goes by the name Team Kangana Ranaut on an unverified Twitter account, reacted to Deshmukh's announcement writing, So, Karan Johar manager is summoned but not best friend Karan Johar. Mumbai police, stop making a joke out of SSR murder investigations. A second tweet on the account reads, How can Mumbai police display blatantly shameless nepotism even in issuing summons? Kangana has been issued summon, not her manager, but Chief Minister's son best friend manager is called for questioning. Why? Is it to ensure that sir is not inconvenienced? INS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.